Patrick Galloway, a friend of Jeremiah's. Sorry it took me so long to get here. His letter said it was most urgent.
Jeremiah was beginning to think that the letter never arrived in your hands. He's been quite anxious to see you. We've all been quite worried. Jeremiah's now bedridden. Follow me and I'll show you to his living quarters. I apologize for the look of the house, but there's only a skeleton crew of servants now. Jeremiah let go of everyone else, and the house is much too large for us to clean. Because we've lost electricity to most parts of the house, we can only maintain the living quarters. This family's had so much tragedy. I hope you can help him.
Stuck. Jammed.
Patrick, you made it.
At your service, Jeremiah. Sorry for the delay, but I've been abroad. What happened to you?
It seems I've come under the watchful eye of the Reaper, my friend. It's been a long time, hasn't it?
Apparently too long.
Patrick, I came back from the war only to find my entire estate in disarray. My brother Aaron disappeared first, and then my sister Bethany. My declining health is a result of an old war wound, and unfortunately, the symptoms are irreversible. I didn't summon you here to watch me die. I need your help.
Anything I can do. Just name it.
Strange events began happening around the manor. After thinning out my staff, they ransacked my estate, taking whatever they could carry. The rest of the help was quick to follow, as they feared rumors of my family's curse. I can't help but think it's more than a coincidence that strange happenings have increased since I've been back from the war. I want to get to the bottom of this, but I'm just too weak to investigate it myself. I'm relying on you to step in for me.
Of course, Jeremiah. The only reason I risk coming back here is to assist you however I can.
My thanks to you, Patrick.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like it came from downstairs.
I'll check it out. Lock the door behind me. Jammed. Stuck. Stuck. Thank you.
jammed.
Broken, the world becomes apparent.
Won't budge.